I got a question for you. What does a small business know about hardship? What can a dealership know about pain and suffering? What does a business that's been to hell and back know about grit, perseverance, and determination? More than most, we've been tossed away, counted out, left for dead, judged by people who have never been here. We've been to the brink and looked over the edge. We've rebuilt. This isn't the Emerald City. This isn't the city of destiny. And we're certainly not looking at the sunset. This is Puget Sound's Motor City. This is Chevrolet of Puyallup. We're back, and we're open for business.